Ladies and gentlemen, as we make our final descent, we do ask that you raise those seat backs and tray tables to the full upright and locked position. Now's the time to stow all your carry-on items completely under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. This does include laptops and similar-sized electronics. Must be stowed at this time. We're going to come by one final time to collect all cups, cans, newspapers, any other trash. We do recycle here at Southwest. If you have any newspapers, plastic bottles, or magazines, please keep those separate. We'll be happy to recycle them for you. We do ask that you remain seated for the short remainder of your flight. Once again, we are the cleaning crew. Anything you stuffed in that pocket, seat back pocket, anything you're not going to take off the aircraft, please go ahead and hand it over to us as we make our final walkthrough.
Thank you. On behalf of this flight crew, this Southwest Airlines would like to welcome you to Los Angeles. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened until we arrive at the gate. The captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. At that time, use caution when opening those bins. Items may have shifted and could fall out. You can use your cell phones to call and text, but please stay seated. Keep your luggage stowed. If you're making a connection with us, it's easy. Exit to the terminal. Check the ticket monitor for your flight gate departure information. Los Angeles is your final destination. Go out and have a great rest of the day. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our day with you. All 4 hours and 35 minutes. Thanks for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Los Angeles.
Thank you. number 8. My oldest grandchild, freshman in high school.